Wembley, you're gonna be the loudest crowd at the tour. Don't call me.
Stood at the back of the crowd wondering what the hell was going on, and I'm looking out at the crowd now and I'm seeing super dads, and they're looking around and going, now it's not my thing, it's not my thing. I can understand why people like it, you know, beer's a bit overpriced, traffic was pretty bad, if we could leave before the encore that'd be great, no, of course we'll stay for the encore, absolutely, yes, you can have a t-shirt but we'll get a cheap one outside. Now I don't begrudge the boyfriend or the super dad at all, because you are here doing your duty, and I really respect the fact that you've given up a Saturday night to do something you don't particularly want to do, but you're doing it because
again. Can you feel it?